Hey guys, it's Shadow Lord here, and I'm bringing you my first commentary gameplay here, and I will be playing one game of Team Deathmatch, bringing you the best bringing you the best Kuda SMG class setup, and I'm gonna be rocking the Kuda with a Cinemag's grip and suppressor on it, and then for perk one, I'm gonna have 6 cents. Perk two, I'm going to be running a scavenger and fast hands, and then perk 3 I'm going to be running a tactical mask. I don't know how well I'm going to do with it because I haven't used this class setup in a while, but it is honestly the best class setup I've had ever with this gun, and I hope y'all like it. And like, if y'all have anything to say like about my class setup, please comment down in the comment section below. Yeah. Alright, let's pull up the scooter. Got that dark matter rocking on it. Where's these guys at? Oh, shotgunner. Oh my god. The shotgunner, bro. There's one kill. Pretty sure there's a guy coming up over here. Where'd this guy go? Oh, oh! Why? Why is there shotgunners in this game? Oh, no. Ain't getting me this time. That ain't happening. Thought you were gonna get me. Thought wrong. Oh, boy. Oh! Didn't realize he was next to me. Got him. Yeah, that accuracy though. Oh no! It slid off. Uh-oh. That was terrible. Ooh, got him. Hey, one of my clan members is on the other team. Cool. Oh, nope, that ain't happening. Oh, there's a guy right there. I missed that kill. Ooh, he almost fell. Oh, no. No, you ain't killing me. Oh, Sparrow somewhere. Ooh, nope. Oh, that guy. Someone took my kill. Oh. Yeah, sit down. No, I died. Maybe I should stop rushing. Maybe I should, like, just chill back with this gun. I mean, that's what I've been doing, but I'm not that good, though. Oh my god. Shotgunner! Get out of here. But this is part one of best class setup videos, and I'm going to be uploading... I'm going to try to upload a video of every single class setup for every single gun, like the best attachments, best perks for it, and I'm going to be trying. I'm going to try to get a video in at least every week. Alright, there we go. Ooh, got him. Got that dude. Ooh. Got him dirty. Oh my god. I choked. Oh, counter UAV. Get out of here. No! Blitz. Why'd you kill me, bro? Calling this lightning strike. One kill, two kill. Two kills, I'll take it. Oh boy. Ain't killing me. There's another guy over there. He's probably gonna end up jumping behind me. Oh, snap. That panic, though. This guy. Just standing there, staring at the wall with pistols. What was that? Is there a guy up here? Ooh, got him. Ooh. Oh my god, I messed up. And for the people that don't like a suppressor on this gun, you can always switch it out for like a, for like maybe quick draw or fast mags or whatever you prefer, but I think this is probably the best class setup. Ooh, got that quad feed. Yes, I got my master killer. Yes. I can't believe I got it in this video. Yes. That is awesome. I didn't expect that to happen. Awesome. I wasn't really expecting that, but that is awesome. No, I died. Why? Why? Why do I have to die? I don't like dying. Oh no, I died. Oh, no, no, that ain't happening. Get out of here with that shotgun. No, I had last kill right there. Anyways, guys, there's my best class setup. I hope y'all enjoy it. And if y'all got anything to say about the class setup, I got last kill. But anyways, if y'all have anything to say about the class setup, please comment down in the comment section below. please hit that thumbs up and subscribe, please. Thank you. And see y'all next time.